We've landed on Drum and Cass. Any sign we've been detected?
Good for us, but the Republic fleet's getting blown to bits up there. We need to wrap this up fast.
I examined the coordinates Tolbraga gave you. The Emperor has gone to an ancient temple deep in the jungle. Access is highly restricted.
What do you know about this ancient temple?
The Emperor built it. He imprisoned his enemies there for many centuries. It is a place of vast, dark power. One of the Emperor's private shuttles is not far from here. It has full security clearance to enter the temple.
Great. Now all we have to do is fight through a city full of bad guys trying to kill us.
Moving as a single unit will give away our objective. We could pair off and follow separate routes to the shuttle.
The rest of you will have better odds if I keep the enemy focused on me.
Do not be overeager. You're the only one who can face the Emperor. If you die, our mission fails. You all have the shuttle's coordinates. I recommend no one be late arriving there.
Good as new.
I will fly us to the Emperor's temple, but you must face him alone. No one else can resist his direct influence. We will provide support and destroy the Emperor's guards. The droid can use the temple's network to coordinate our efforts.
I'll do whatever it takes to stop the Emperor. The rest of you just stay alive.
Survival is not our goal here. Only destroying the enemy.
Every one of us is expendable. If the galaxy is to survive, the Emperor must fall. You are all on your own. Succeed or fail, no one is coming to save you.
Speak for yourself. If anyone needs help, I'll be there. Unless it's you, of course.
Don't be foolish. We have surprised the Emperor, but he will recover quickly. We cannot grant him time to gather his power.
Let him prepare all he wants. Ready or not, I'll destroy him.
My vision of this moment never revealed the outcome of your battle. Let us hope this has not been some cruel joke.
You can count on me. Victory or death.
I'll take victory. Let the Emperor have death.
Oh!
Can't argue with those numbers. Tell me where I'm going. T7 said you were about to be killed.
That's a little melodramatic, but accurate. Thanks for dropping by. This is exactly why the Council says we shouldn't form attachments. I distracted you from your mission. I hope that doesn't cost you.
How about a kiss for luck before I go?
I wanted to do that on the ship, but everyone was staring. You better get moving. Since the direct approach got me nowhere, I'll focus on leading the Imperials away from you. I'll be all right. Go finish this. May the Force be with you.
You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
circle closes. The end begins. You dissipated your energy saving the weak. There are consequences. Life spans millennia. Legions have risen to test me.
You're a threat to every living being in this galaxy. If you won't surrender, I will destroy you.
You are a blind insect, contemplating the void of space. My ascendance is inevitable. A day, a year, a millennium, it matters not. I hold the patience of stone and the will of stars. Your striving is insignificant. Let your death be the same. Power, but you lack the purity of will to direct it. I will not be contained. I cannot be redeemed. Death is all that remains, and you will not kill me.
I don't want to kill you, but you will face justice for your crimes.
There is no justice. There is only revenge.
It's over, Lord Scourge. The Emperor is defeated.
But I felt nothing. You haven't killed him. Strike! Do it now!
I will not be your trophy. I must die. I choose how. Everything dies with me.
The temple is coming apart. We have to leave. Get back to your ship.
Master Satil, the Emperor is dead. Do you read me? The Emperor is dead.
We read you loud and clear. Imperial warships are dropping out of hyperspace all around us. We must retreat from Dromund Kaas. Rendezvous with the Republic flagship Valiant at these coordinates. I'll meet you there. Master Satil out.
You gave the Emperor time to gather his strength. We are all fortunate to be alive.
Luck wasn't a factor. I trusted my instincts.
Some instincts are sharper than others.
It's gonna be a long flight. Somebody wake me when we get there. Something to say, I wouldn't hold back. You know me.
The Emperor's death has turned the tide of this war.
Combined with our success on Corellia and the damage inflicted on Dromund Kaas, the Sith are in chaos. It's glorious.
Today, we avenge the sacking of Coruscant and the destruction of the Jedi Temple. Now, we will tighten our grip until the last Sith is extinct and their empire crumbles into nothing.
The Republic stands united in that cause. Even the neutral worlds rally to our side. For your victory on Corellia, General Varsuthra recommended you all receive the Medal of Bravery. But you've earned more than that. It is my honor to present each of you with the Republic's highest award, the Cross of Glory.
You will live forever as heroes of the Republic. Jedi Knight Kira Carson, Sergeant Fidelton Rusk, T701, Dr. Archibon Kimball,
Archibon? Seriously?
Just call me Doc. Please.
Even you, Lord Scourge. Though you joined us for selfish reasons, you saved more lives than your own.
Scourge will be a Jedi before he knows it.
Do not count on that. I remain only until I am certain the Emperor left us no surprises.
And then there is you. How do we even begin to account for the turns your life has taken since you first arrived on Tython? You embody what every Jedi strives to become. Your courage, commitment, and leadership have seen us through this dark time. From this day forward, you are no longer a Jedi Knight. You are a Jedi Master.
I will uphold the Jedi Code and bring justice to the galaxy.
These are the moments we strive for.
Thank you.